Here's a slur exercise for you. Just doing 1, 2, 3, 4s down. It's a chromatic scale. I'm just doing all pull-offs, but you could also go back up for each of these. So that's just steady notes. And then we have dotted rhythms. And then the other way. And then groups of three. And back up. And then groups of four. So back and forth. Nice slur workout.